So, tell me, are you, going home now?
Someone's picking me up.
Someone?
A friend.
Boy or a girl?
His name's Sharif.
Boyfriend.
I've never really had a boyfriend.
Ever had a girlfriend?
No.
Would you like a girlfriend?
Oh, why? Do you know where I can get one?
Do you have to go home now?
Yeah.
You can come to my place if you want.
No, I'd better get going.
Okay.
Really enjoyed having coffee with you.
See ya.
See ya.
Hi, Sharif.
Hey, how are ya? I'll pick an eyelid.
Stop thinking about what you said yesterday about girlfriends.
Are you doing the fencing intensive?
Oh yes, with bells on.
The kiss was Rodin's masterpiece. Look at that extraordinary sensuality. Let's see if you can emulate something of this in your work. See how the movement of the muscle resonates with the passion of this kiss. See how the pleasure of this kissing pulses through the bodies of the lovers. I personally find this extraordinary, this piece.
Great.
Yeah.
So if I come in for an extreme close-ups.
Mm-hmm.
Will it make you cringe? Think I'm being too pushy?
No. But it's hard. Where I come from, a girl doesn't even touch her boyfriend in public.
Well, we're not in public now.
Mm.
In fact, it's just the two of us.
It's going to be a fantastic weekend, very intense. I'll assume that if you're not there, you're not interested.
Hey, I'm interested. So about tonight, I would say, like, want to go for dinner, but let me guess, some kind of family commitment, right?
Well, I have been invited to a party in my street, so would you like to come?
Yes, sounds good. Hey, I've got to go, but I'll see you at your place, yeah? Bye.
Oh, I'm...
Hey, Zorro. You waiting for someone?
Yeah, you. It's about the party tonight.
Oh, you want me to wear something special?
Not exactly. See, it's going to be my neighbours and some of my family, so...
Oh, okay, so you don't want me to wear my Dykes R Us badge or my Lesbians Do It Better t-shirt? Hey, trust me, I won't blow your cover. Okay.
Working so hard.
Yeah, look, Lilo, I just want you to know that I'm serious. I mean, everyone takes it for granted that we'll get married, even us. But I just want you to know that I'm marrying you not because it's all organised, but because I love you.
I'll get it!
Hi. Hey, Zorro.
Jackie, hi. Come in and meet everyone. Everybody, this is Jackie.
Hi, everybody.
Jackie, these are my Eustace brothers, Osama and Eamon.
Hey. How's it going? Jackie? Hi.
Hey. My mum, Nadja.
Hi.
My sister, Tagrid, and this is Sharif.
Jackie, will you be staying for dinner tonight?
No, we'll eat. To. We'll eat over at the party. Thanks.
Some other time. Yeah.
Thanks, but I don't drink.
Oh, that's right. You like dancing?
Yeah, but not here.
Don't worry, I told you. I'm not going to play your cover.
I'll take that. Lend to your mum. Are we dancing? I think we are.
Not here.
Come on.
Sorry.
Your brother is one crazy nutter, and I think he fancies me.
Fancies me? Yeah. He fancies everyone. I'm really glad you came.
Told you I wouldn't play your cover. I won't kiss you. Sharif's your boyfriend, isn't he?
He'd like to be my boyfriend, but he's not. He's not my boyfriend. He's sort of like my disguise.
Gotcha. See ya. Love the party.